Hi friends, welcome to Speakic, your easy learning channel. In our previous video, we've seen few questions and answers in general science. Today let us know few more of them. Here we go. Which prefix is often used with scientific terms to indicate that something is the same, equal or constant? The answer is ISO. The study of phenomena at very low temperatures is called. The answer is cryogenics. The branch of medical science which is concerned with the study of disease as it affects a community of people is called. The answer is epidemiology. Superconductivity is a material property associated fault with. The answer is a loss of electrical resistance. If a metal can be drawn into wires relatively easy, it is called. The answer is ductile. Cystitis is the infection of which of the following? A. Urinary bladder. B. Liver. C. Pancreas. D. Lung. The answer is urinary bladder. The oyster shells are primarily composed of? The answer is calcium carbonate. Water flows through a horizontal pipe at a constant volumetric rate. At a location where the cross-sectional area decreases, the velocity of the fluid. The answer is the velocity of the fluid increases. Yeast, used in making bread is A. The answer is fungus. A cyclone is an engineering device that is used to. The answer is segregate particles. Thank you listeners. We'll come up with more useful questions in our next videos. To keep in touch with us, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you again.